approach runway 23 in use, intersecting runway operations in effect. Totems, taxiway Alpha between taxiways Bravo and Golf is a non-movement area. Taxiways Hotel and Lima are closed. Taxiway November is closed between taxiway Hotel and the overflow ramp. Use caution for birds in vicinity. Advise under contact if information uniform. Mansfield Tower information uniform, due to rapidly changing weather, contact Mansfield Tower on 119.8 or Cleveland departure on 124.2 for the most current and up-to-date weather. RNF approach runway 23 in use, intersecting runway operations in effect. Totems, taxiway Alpha between taxiways Bravo and Golf is a non-movement area. Taxiways Hotel and Lima are closed. Taxiway November is closed between taxiway Hotel and the overflow ramp. Use caution for birds in vicinity, advise under contact if information uniform.
Mansfield Tower, Cirrus, that is 07 Charlie.
Cirrus, 907 Charlie, Mansfield ground, sorry, but that was on the other line. Say again.
907 Charlie, like to pick up IFR to funnel lock. 907 Charlie.
Cirrus 907 Charlie, roger, you're clear to Fond du Lac Airport via direct Echo Lima X-ray, direct PETI, and then direct destination. On departure, call maintain 3000, expect 10,000, 10 minutes after. Departure frequency be 124.2, squawk 4103.
Climb and maintain 3000, expect 10,000, 10 minutes after. Frequency is 124.2, squawk 4103, and I did not get the route, 907 Charlie.
Sirius 907 Charlie, Rebecca was correct, and you tread off there at the end. Say again.
I didn't get the route. What's the route? Can I repeat the route for me, please? 907 Charlie.
Sirius 907 Charlie, roger. Yep, it's they didn't give you a reroute or anything like that, so Fond du Lac. And that's direct Echo Lima X-ray, direct PETI, Papa Echo Tango Tango Yankee, then direct destination.
Okay, 907 Charlie. We have a present route. We just use it. 907 Charlie.
907 Charlie. Roger. Just advise ready to taxi. Cirrus 907 Charlie, I'm not sure if you got a clearance prior to the storm coming in. Just want to update that the beacon code did change. I know it's kind of similar to the old one. It is 4103.
4103, 907 Charlie. Ground 907 Charlie, information, uniform at the FBO, ready for taxi.
Sirius 907 Charlie Mansfield ground. Wind is currently 130 at 7. Would you like runway 23 or runway 14?
We take runway 23, 907 Charlie.
November 07 Charlie, runway 23, taxi Alpha Bravo, hold short, runway 32.
Taxi Alpha Bravo, hold short, runway 32, 907 Charlie.
Zero 007 Charlie, cross runway 32, attack to where Bravo.
Cross runway 32, attack to where Bravo, 907 Charlie.
Tower, good afternoon. 77 Lima Golf, RNAV 14.
November 77 Lima Golf, Mansfield Tower, runway 14, wind 130 at 6, cleared to land.
14, cleared to land, 77 Lima Golf.
Mansfield Tower, 907 Charlie, holding short, runway 23, waiting for IFR release.
Sirius 907 Charlie, Mansfield Tower, hold short, runway 23, traffic 2 miles on a runway 14.
Hold short, runway 23, 907 Charlie.
Martin, I have approach runway 23 in use, intersecting runway operations in effect.
Taxiway Echo, remain this frequency.
Right on Echo with you, 7 Lima Golf.
Cirrus 07 Charlie, Mansfield Altimeter 3005, wind 140 at 6, runway at 23, cleared for takeoff, fly runway heading.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 23, fly runway heading, 907 Charlie.
November 7 Lima Golf, taxi parking via Echo Delta, hold short, runway 23.
Echo Delta, hold short, 23, 7 Lima Golf.
November 7 Lima Golf, safe flight conditions on final.
Yeah, we were VMC the entire way down. Smooth and clear.
November 7 Lima Golf, roger, thank you. TBM 7 Lima Golf, cross runway 23 at taxiway Delta, continue taxi via Delta Alpha.
23 at Delta and then Delta Alpha, 7 Lima Golf.
Cirrus 07 Charlie, contact Cleveland Departure 124.2.
Going to Departure, 907 Charlie. Departure, 907 Charlie. 2200, runway heading. Watcher, Cirrus 907 Charlie, checking in at 2600 on a runway heading of 23, 907 Charlie.
Cirrus 907 Charlie, Cleveland Departure, right then, altimeter 3004.
3004, 907 Charlie.
Cirrus 07 Charlie, radar contact 2 southwest of Mansfield, and the tower is supposed to give you a reroute. Let me know when you can take the reroute to one of the Fox Lima Delta Airport. It's just 2 or 3 fixes. You can turn heading at 270 for now. Just let me know when you're ready and out of that weather.
270, 907 Charlie, and we call it back for the reroute.
07 Charlie, climb maintain 8000 for now.
Climb maintain 8000, 907 Charlie.
Sure. 07 Charlie, I'm ready to copy. Niner Sierra Fox for contact, Toledo approach 134.35, you have a great day.
3435, good day. 690 Sierra Fox.
Niner 585, just let me know any of the weather numbers from Fort Clinton when you requested approach. Altimeter is 3004.
Probably a visual, but we'll set up for the RNAV 27, 585, and I've got the weather.
The 6 Sector Alpha, Cleveland Approach Level, altimeter 3004.
3004.
9386 Mike, Cleveland Approach, altimeter 3004. And 17 of Foxtrot Victor, Cleveland Approach, final altimeter 3004.
Niner 07 Charlie, ready to copy IFR clearance.
07 Charlie, be clear of the Fox Lima Delta Airport. We have present heading for now. Expect vectors to, let's go, Golf, Echo, Tango, Charlie, Hotel, Golf, Alpha, Yankee, Lima Echo. Last one is Foxtrot, Alpha, Alpha, Lima Zulu. So it's Sketch, Gale, Falls.
That's VFR calling, say again. I'm 310 Sierra Alpha Milwaukee Approach, Mitchell Altimeter 2995. Brewer 22 Heavy, climb maintain 6000. And there was another VFR call in Milwaukee, say again. November 9484 Hotel, Milwaukee Approach, Squawk 4602. Alright, 84 Hotel, your radar contact 14 miles west of the Milwaukee Airport. Plus south mile right now, you got some traffic northeast of your position and steady destination. Green City 417 to Cuba maintain 6000.
I maintain 6000, Cuba City 417.
Zero 07 Charlie, you clear direct Fond du Lac Airport. You can contact Milwaukee Approach 127.0.
127.0, clear direct Milwaukee, Fond du Lac Airport, 907 Charlie.
And 84 Hotel, say type aircraft. Thank you. And 84 Hotel, you got traffic about 3 miles southeast of your position, westbound L2 in the case 2000. Brewer 22 Heavy, you clear direct Oshkosh Airport. Brewer 22 Heavy, you can proceed direct that point. Let the next controller know so he knows. And Brewer 22 Heavy, you can contact Milwaukee Approach 127.0. 84 Hotel, showing about 2 more targets southeast.
907 Charlie is 5,000 descending to 4,000.
Number 907 Charlie, Milwaukee Approach, the Oshkosh altimeter is 2996. Expect the visual approach runway 36 at Fond du Lac, advise New York Hotel.
Expect the visual approach for 36, we advise New York Hotel, 907 Charlie.
Number 7 Echo Zulu again, remain clear of the Oshkosh TFR. Your radar service terminated. Squawk TFR for exchange approved. Have a good day.
Squawk TFR will remain outside of TFR for exchange approved.
Minneapolis, I got 45570 on guard. What do you want on this frequency?
Changed just prior to starting, so I'll get back to you in just a moment if maybe there's been another change.
Yep, just let me know. Number 07 Charlie, descend and maintain 3000.
Descend and maintain 3000, now we have the weather. 07 Charlie. We're getting ready to land, okay? I get out of the bumpy.
Number 07 Charlie, Fond du Lac is at your 12 o'clock, 14 miles, advising you of the airport in sight.
We're looking, 907 Charlie.
Fond du Lac Tower, Cirrus 2525 Victor, ready to go runway 36.
2525 Victor, roger, on course approved, 36 clear for takeoff. How you doing today?
We are hot, but getting better, so thanks for that. 3-6 clear for takeoff and on course. 2-5 Victor.
Standing.
Manager 7 Charlie, I'll report inside.
Number 07 Charlie, cleared visual approach runway 3-6. Check your landing light on. Contact Fond du Lac Tower on 120.4. Have a good day.
120.4, Manager 7 Charlie.
Brewer 2-2 Heavy, the Airbus just relayed to us at 2.
Traffic not available.
907 Charlie.
07 Charlie, go ahead.
907 Charlie, I'd like to cancel IFR at this time.
Okay, 07 Charlie, copy cancellation of IFR. Just keep your presence flocked and contact Fond du Lac Tower on 120.4.
Roger. 907 Charlie.
County Airport, Fond du Lac.
Fond du Lac Tower, Cirrus 907 Charlie, is 9 miles from the southeast, inbound for landing, full stop, Fond du Lac Tower.
907 Charlie, Fond du Lac, welcome. Make straight in runway 36, report a 3 mile final, please.
Straight in 36, report 3 mile final for runway 36, 907 Charlie.
Are you having a good day today?
It has been a bumpy one coming in, but it's okay now.
Good. I'm glad to hear that. You're going to have a good time once you get on the ground.
Looking forward to it. 907 Charlie. Get on jet.
Traffic not available.
Number
907 Charlie, got you in sight, runway 36, cleared to land.
Cleared to land, 36, 907 Charlie. Get ready to land. Boom, boom, boom. 90 knots. Corrected.
Number 907 Charlie, where are you parking?
We'd like to get some fuel and then we go park 907 Charlie.
It'll be a right turn and into the ramp.
Right turn into the ramp, 907 Charlie. 907 Charlie, clear of the active.
Very good, you have a good day. We'll talk to you in a little bit.
You too, man. Have a good day. 907 Charlie.
Thank you.
I was confused. We are actually west side, right next to Bravo 2.
Okay, let's do that differently then. Twin Comanche, not a problem. You can join Bravo, taxi eastbound of
Fond du Lac ground, Cirrus 907 Charlie on Bravo. We'd like a taxi to get some fuel. We are unfamiliar with the airport, 907 Charlie.
And Cirrus on Bravo, this is Fond du Lac ground. You can taxi into park, heading to your right.
Taxi into park. Turn to my right, 907 Charlie.
If you guys are looking for fuel, I believe it's down there just south by. There might be a couple TBMs on there.
Okay, roger, 907 Charlie.
Fond du Lac ground, Red Nose Mustang, taxi out for takeoff.
Red Nose Mustang, Fond du Lac ground, join Alpha southbound, rolling 3-6 full length if you want an intersection advised.
Alright, we'll take Alpha full length 3-6, Red Nose Mustang.
Red Nose Mustang, as you taxi southbound when ready, check in with tower, and we'll see you.
Okay, thanks, sir.
And Comanche, hold short of 3-6 on Bravo, Twin Comanche there, and do you want the intersection or you want to go full length?
We'll take the full length. I'll hold short of 3-6 on Bravo. Twin Comanche 6-8 Yankee.
Twin Comanche cross runway 3-6 on Bravo. Turn right on Alpha southbound behind the Mustang.
Cross 3-6 at Bravo. We'll turn right on Alpha behind the Mustang. 6-8 Yankee.